This is a template from html5up.net named read-only, and this is a landing page for an Android game based on this template. It has a feedback form, but you can't use it immediately. The form won't send data if you fill fields and click send message button. It doesn't have that part which processes data and sends it. I'll show how you can add this missing part without programming. First of all, you need to create a free account on webform.pw. Enter your email, password, confirm your password, agree with terms, and click sign up. Check your email. Click at the activation link. Your account is ready. Login. Now you can choose a template. As I said earlier, the landing page for the game is based on the read-only template. So my choice is read-only. Click Setup Form. You can just click Create button and use default settings, but I'll change the name of the form for convenience. Copy the code to the clipboard and paste it in the head part of the landing page. The webform.pw is ready to process data from the form. Let's reload the page. Now I'll try to click send message without filling fields. The form with default settings doesn't accept empty fields. Let's fill the form. Everything is okay and the message has been sent. Let's check it. There is one new message from the PyBlocks form. All the data which I put into the form is here. Let's try to send one more message. It looks like Max likes this Android game and wants to share this information with us. Max's message is here. Suppose I want to display a short thank you instead of the default phrase when user sends a message. I have refreshed the page so the form has new settings. This time Max is filling the form with the null data. The form is showing thank you as I put in settings earlier. The message is here. Suppose I don't care about that the user provides the name. So I can allow to leave this field empty. Now the empty form is complaining about the email address. It looks like Max has decided to send a message incognito. The form has accepted the data with the empty name. Let's delete messages. Now you can create your own forms. Thank you for watching my video.